Have you ever wondered how solar farms are maintained? Asks Marco Hernaiz, Lighthief's founder. Solar farms, vast landscapes of photovoltaic power, are the future of clean, renewable energy. But, like any piece of technology, they require regular upkeep to ensure they operate at peak performance. This is where maintenance services come into play. They are the silent guardians that keep these solar farms humming beautifully. From repairing and overseeing the modules, inverters, cabling and transformers, to managing access and data security, they are the unsung heroes of solar energy production. They're the ones washing the photovoltaic panels, mowing the grass, and monitoring the energy production constantly. They are the reason your solar farm functions seamlessly, ensuring your investment continues to generate energy and, by extension, revenue for the next quarter of a century. So, let's explore this intriguing world of solar farm maintenance. It's a world where attention to detail meets cutting-edge technology, where foresight meets sustainability. Join us as we delve into the intricate process of maintaining these powerhouses of renewable energy. Solar farm maintenance is a meticulous process involving a multitude of steps. Let's delve into this intricate dance of preservation and optimization that keeps these sun-powered giants running smoothly. The journey begins with the supervision of modules, inverters, cabling, and transformers, the essential components that breathe life into a solar farm. It's a bit like conducting a symphony, ensuring each part plays its role in perfect harmony. The smallest of glitches in any of these components can disrupt the entire production line, so rigorous checks and balances are vital. Next, we enter the realm of access and data security. In the digital age, safeguarding data is as significant as protecting physical assets. With a solar farm, the data on energy production and operation is invaluable. Therefore, securing this information from potential threats is a crucial step in the maintenance process. Monitoring energy production is the solar farm's pulse, a constant check on its heartbeat, if you will. It's how we know the farm is working at its optimal level, converting sunlight into electricity efficiently. It's a continuous cycle of observation, analysis, and adjustment to ensure maximum productivity. Then there's the physical upkeep of the farm itself. Washing photovoltaic panels and mowing the grass might seem like mundane tasks, but they're essential for a solar farm. Over time, dust and debris can accumulate on the panels, reducing their efficiency. Regular cleaning helps ensure the panels receive maximum sunlight. And mowing the grass? Well, it's not just about aesthetics. Overgrown vegetation can cast shadows on the panels, reducing their ability to absorb sunlight. Each of these steps is a cog in the well-oiled machine of solar farm maintenance. They are interconnected, each influencing the other, all working towards the same goal: maximizing energy production and ensuring the longevity of the farm. Each step, no matter how seemingly small, plays a significant role in the overall productivity and functionality of the solar farm. In the realm of solar farm maintenance, SCADA and monitoring centers hold the reins. The Supervisory Control and Data Acquisition System, or SCADA, is like the central nervous system of the solar farm. It gathers a wealth of data, tracking energy production and overseeing the operation of the entire photovoltaic farm. This real-time information is critical to maintaining optimal performance and spotting potential issues before they escalate. And then we have the monitoring centers, the vigilant eyes that supervise each photovoltaic installation. Their job is to keep a keen eye on the data streaming in from the SCADA system, identifying any anomalies and ensuring smooth operation. For larger photovoltaic farms exceeding 10 megawatts, a local quick response office becomes a necessity. This office is the solar farm's first line of defense, ready to spring into action in the event of any failure or on-site problems. These systems and centers ensure constant vigilance over the operation of the solar farm, allowing for swift responses to any arising issues. Choosing the right service company is a crucial decision that can make or break the success of a solar farm. The ideal company is more than a service provider. It's a seasoned ally that ensures your investment is not only productive, but also profitable for the next quarter of a century. One of the key roles of a proficient service company is guaranteeing consistent energy production. It's simple mathematics. The level of energy production directly translates into revenues from your solar project. A well-maintained solar farm is a ticking clock, steadily producing energy and, by extension, generating income. Insurance is another critical aspect that a competent service company helps navigate. It aids in choosing the right coverage that extends beyond mere repairs and damage. A good policy also cushions against losses that may arise from temporary suspension of production and sale of energy to the grid. It's like a safety net, catching any unforeseen circumstances that might disrupt the smooth running of your solar farm. A good service company also plays a significant role in the construction phase of the photovoltaic farm. It's like having a seasoned guide on a treacherous trail, providing valuable knowledge and supervision. They ensure that practical design aspects aren't overlooked during construction. For instance, they guarantee there's a water intake for washing photovoltaic modules and adequate space between the rows to allow the introduction of small caterpillar arms for cleaning photovoltaic panels. Moreover, a service company often extends its services to investor asset management. They provide full documentation, production forecasts, and a comprehensive O&M plan for the upcoming years. It's like having a crystal ball, giving you a glimpse into the future of your investment. In essence, the right service company is not just a service provider. It's a partner that walks with you every step of the way, ensuring that your solar farm is a well-managed and profitable investment. It's the ace up your sleeve, the secret ingredient to a thriving solar farm. Solar farm maintenance is a complex yet rewarding process. It's a dance of diligence and foresight, a meticulous ballet that ensures the longevity of your investment. From the careful supervision of modules, inverters, cabling and transformers, to the unsung heroes of access and data security, every cog in this intricate machine plays a vital part. Add to this the role of SCADA and monitoring centers, collecting, analyzing, and responding to real-time data. Their contribution is the lifeblood of your solar farm. They ensure that your energy production is maximized and any potential issues are nipped in the bud. And let's not forget the service companies. They are the architects of your success, the guardians of your investment. They ensure that your solar farm is not just an energy producer, but also a well-managed, liquid financial asset. In the world of renewable energy, proper maintenance and the right partnerships are the keys to a successful solar farm.